to expect that I am only interested in varieties that are bred in Brandon is pretty short-sighted. And because they are tested across Western Canada, I know that they're well adapted and I can pick the best variety from any of those Ag Canada facilities or universities.